I consume a lot of fermented foods such as sauerkraut, kombucha and kefir. I am planning to get pregnant soon and my sister says it's not safe to eat fermented foods when you're expecting. Is this true? A healthy food guide dietitian Katrina Pace responds, having a healthy gut.